My 160 meter antenna, believe it or not, it's up there. There, you can just barely see it. It's a very unusual Sacramento Valley winter. And yes, the other end of one of the other connections to the antenna is up here, but it's almost impossible to see it.